I'm at Gotham U. What's the story so far with this professor?
Kirk Langstrom. Judging by the half-finished file with the code black, Batman was digging into him hardcore.
Eyes open and ready for anything, then.
Positive ID on this faculty dude, Kirk Langstrom.
Right. I'll call it in on the way to the morgue.
Bad news. Langstrom is dead. Any idea where I can find his office?
I remember reading that Langstrom's office is in Moulton Hall on the third floor.
Thank you. The balcony doors are open. That's my way in.
Body cam recording.
Here we go. Cops didn't spend much time here. Langstrom must have died somewhere else. These marks are suspicious. I wonder what made them.
All I have is dead end so far.
I feel like this might turn into something. You'd like it. I'm breaking into a lab.
Always did love a good break-in.
Even that night you accidentally tripped the alarm?
Excuse me, that was you. I'll see if there's anything else to this lead. Stay safe.
You too. This is where Langstrom died. You'd think the GCPD would still be all over this lab. Looks like Langstrom was attacked at his workstation. He lost a lot of blood. He tried to get away, and then the attacker pinned him to the wall. Brutal. Langstrom spent his final moments crawling toward that cabinet. Why didn't he try to leave the lab? Crap, it's a hidden door. What were you hiding, Dr. Langstrom? The thermostat could definitely double as a keypad. Langstrom made specific note of these dates. And now I will too. If this movie meant something to Langstrom, the release date could be significant. A phone number. It's not a Gotham area code. Could be something. Langstrom's tablet.
Might be remote access to the door.
I've never seen a microwave like this before. Maybe it's for more than just late-night burritos. That did it. Let's find out what secrets this guy was keeping.
Thank you.
Well, this is something. Batman's dead professor was researching some real sketchy stuff. Langstrom's desk. What's this? That's a hard drive. Might have some answers. Better get this back to the Belfry. Hey, I think I'm done here. Cops cleared out quick. Missed some weird marks on the walls, and a hidden lab, with an even more hidden hard drive.
Sounds good. See you back here soon.
Fire alarm? Did someone...
And all the other gangs have been running wild.
Someone ought to teach them a lesson. I'm on it.
I can't focus on torch in this place with all that racket! Turn off the damn fire alarm up there!
Gotta stop these freaks from burning this place to the ground. Stay hidden.
Are the fumes getting to you, buddy?
Hey there. Probably more inside.
Enjoying the fireworks. You're dead, hero.
The whole building is burning down. Better hurry.
Yeah.
anyone hear me? Help! They won't let us go!
Are inbound. Are you okay?
Just a lot going on tonight. I'm head back now with Langstrom's hard drive. Finally. Back to the Belfry now. Hope you guys are ready.
Hurry up. I want to see what you got.
Seriously?
Thank you. hard to say much until these computers are up and running. Or we can examine the body, but for what it's worth, my gut says we're dealing with a hoop.
Once we can get at the data, we can figure out what our next move is.
I'm going out. I'm not gonna sit and wait for her. Whatever this shit is.
We're waiting for intel, Jason. Once we have it, then we'll go.
Move. I'm gonna solve this case my way.
Stop it! He wanted us to work this together.
Whatever. That's making this harder than it has to be, kid.
I guess, since we're waiting anyway, we might as well take another look at what Bruce had on Langstrom. Crap. That must have been the secondary breaker. The primary went out months ago. I thought the backup would hold.
I got it.
No need. I've put in a small fix that should hold for a while.
Wasn't sure you were coming, Alfred.
I'll always be here when you need me, Master Richard. When any of you need me.
I'm glad you're here.
As am I, Master Tim. This place does need work.
Damn it! We've got activity all over the city.
Sweet. Looks like my plan wins.
Hold up. We still need the intel. And Alfred can't exactly set this place up alone.
Indeed, Miss Gordon. I have a list of supplies we'll need. I could do it on my own, but it would be faster if I had help.
You can count on us, Alfred. We'll divvy it up. Let's finish what Bruce started.
Ugh. Something wrong?
Just try not to think about what was in Langstrom's weird tubes.
So I'm pretty sure it was organic, dead before Langstrom got his hands on it.
Tim, trying not to think about it.
now. Come on, Whoopi.
Belfry here. Happy to report we're now fully operational. Before you head back, though...
You got something, Belfry?
The hard drive from Langstrom's lab requires a biodecryption key.
That sounds like it's in his body, which is at the morgue.
Indeed. With nights in Gotham as they are, it should be quiet at the station. Relatively.
I guess I did want to see how Montoya was handling the new commissioner. I'll let you know what I find.
I need to know.
I'll tell you everything.
Got it. Night for the GCPD. Makes sneaking into the station a little easier, at least.
Damn door is stuck again.
No, can't open or close.
No, I'm not gonna fix it myself.
Where's maintenance?
Yeah, a hole.
Guess I can't just ask the front desk where they're keeping Langstrom's body.
The morgue's on the far side of the bullpen. Make sure the cops don't see you sneaking around.
Goddamn freaks. That's my daughter's school.
We got a few in lockup. One caller in interrogation.
I'd pay $100 for 5 minutes alone in there.
Did anyone find that John Doe body? Buff guy, wild outfit?
Nope.
Damn. Work's pretty packed with that scientist now.
You turned your body cam off right in front of Montoya?
Is that bad?
She was loyal to Gordon. Police like that can't be trusted.
Ticker. I grew an ear on my shoulder.
Shut up or I'm coming in.
It fell off, and then I ate it.
Keep that crap to yourself, weirdo.
Got that thief? I need that.
The piggies took everything. I ain't got no trust left.
No Gordon, no Batman. No need for a bat signal. Morgue somewhere on the other side of this bullpen.
Now would be a particularly bad time to be spotted.
Will you stop giving me shit? It's bad enough I'm writing a desk. Kane's got me in her sights. I need to keep my nose clean for a while. She's definitely overreacting. I barely hit that kid. Not my fault he tripped and hit the curb. Yeah, goddamn parents want to sue the city. Good thing he's got priors. The lawyers leave that. No, but I have a feeling you're going to tell me anyway, so get on with it.
They sure released the Langstrom scene quick.
Okay, what was that? Kind of took the attention away. Plus, you know, it was clearly an accident.
GCPD's finest, everybody. Ugh. Figures it's locked. Guessing a higher clearance.
Someone must have a key. The desk sergeant, perhaps.
Some of this early stuff on Robin is about me. Weird to think about. Batgirl. They clearly have no idea who she is. Hell of a file on me. I'm almost flattered. Red Hood's file. They make him sound so scary. There you are. Whoa. Did someone knock out the forensics team?
Be careful.
Whew. Not dead.
Belfry, Talia Al Ghul is here.
Great. Be careful.
You know you can't beat me. My beloved has trained you well.
Pretty sure he told you to stay out of Gotham.
Dead men's wishes don't concern me. Besides, I'm here to clean up my father's mess. Which in this case is the demon himself.
Just burning him? Might be hard to bring Raish back if he's ash, Talia. Even a Lazarus pit has some limits. Wait. Why was he after Bruce? Ninjas.
Langstrom. Hopefully the ME found something. For measuring glucose in the blood, did Langstrom have diabetes? It's amazing you can read oxygen through a finger. Is this for playing a game online? Imagine being allergic to something as delicious as seafood. I won't make a joke about needing a tissue. Blood would definitely be handy for biodecryption. I wonder if the GCPD has my prints on file. He hid the data in a glucose meter that reads his blood. Belfry, GCPD just figured out Talia's been here. I need a way out.
I'm on it. We'll find you an exit. Be careful. These guys are armed to the teeth. Thankfully, I know my way around the GCPD systems. Sorry to leave you guys in the dark.
Ooh, you're good. I'm sneaking out of here.
Entrance is secure.
Spread out. We'll find the perps.
Keep going. They've got to be here somewhere.
Belfry, all clear to exit the station. Thanks for the assist.
Anytime. Looking forward to seeing what you found.
Keep looking. Someone's here.
Careful, sir. It really wouldn't do to chip the paint on the bat cycle this quickly.
No, we don't want that.
Well, got 20 on Nightwing. He's going down.
All right. Okay, lab notes, formulas, financial records, research into hearing loss, human experimentation and trials?
That looks like cash payouts to volunteers.
I recognize some of these jerks. They're all known gang members.
So Langstrom was doing medical experiments on criminals.
You're crowding me.
Miss Gordon. The holo imaging system is back online as of this morning.
Perfect timing, Alfred.
Hey, I forgot how sweet your setup was, Babs.
It's ancient, but it'll do for now.
You and Master Bruce are the only two people in the entire world who would consider the Belfry systems ancient.
While researching Langstrom, I also called up all we've got on our party crasher.
Talia Al Ghul. She was a match for Master Bruce in more ways than one. Her presence in Gotham is concerning.
So is the fact that she tortured her old man's body. We sure that was Ra's al Ghul?
His DNA was all over the weapon she left behind.
I wonder why she didn't take a chance and use a Lazarus pit to revive him.
Well, Batman would just find Talia and ask her himself.
Good thinking.
Yeah, I can double-check Talia's kunai for trace materials that we can track.
We should also hit the streets, find out if anyone had any beef with Langstrom.
Sweet. Time to bust some skulls.
Talia did to her father's body back there.
Good riddance. Going in a Lazarus pit once is hell. Who knows what a thousand dunk would have done to him.
So you think it really was a show of mercy?
Oh, she was putting on a show, all right. But I doubt it was mercy.
Ugh! Well, guess that's done.
I didn't have nothing to do with him getting pinned to the wall. Man, now I won't get that super hearing he promised.
Belfry, bad news. Gotham's criminals know as much about Langstrom's death as we do.
Well, we know where Talia is. Might as well talk to her in the meantime. Sending coordinates now.
Pretty sure Batman told you that you and your League weren't welcome in Gotham, Talia.
I'm not their commander. They cast me out.
Hard to believe leadership of the League isn't hereditary. You're saying you didn't get the job after you asked Ra's?
My late father insisted Bruce would be the next head of the League, despite his refusal. Since that ill-fated duel, all the League can agree on is carrying out Ra's mission.
Why would Ra's kill his next in line? None of this makes sense.
I agree. It was an irrational whim. I warned him the Batman would be his downfall. But repeated exposure to the Lazarus Pits breaks down a subject's mind. Eventually, their true self is erased.
I know you, Talia. You could have used your father as a puppet if you wanted to. There's something else here.
Consider it a logical choice. A painless end for him and closure for the League. And for me. Now they want me dead.
Why don't you just move on then? Take a vacay in Fiji.
leave Gotham.
I have other matters to attend to. The funeral was tasteful. I'm sure Bruce would have appreciated it.
Leave him where he is. You still haven't answered my question.
No, but I can ask you one. Why would an apprentice to the cowl break into the morgue? I know you weren't following me.
It's an ongoing investigation.
Ongoing? Left behind by Bruce. I wish you the best of luck. You'll be needing it soon. Because once the League regains its footing, Gotham will be in its sights.
Sometimes I wake up in the middle of the night, expecting Bruce to call me for help. And then I remember. I thought it might have been one of you calling just now. I was worried. Old habits, I suppose.
That's why I thought going to Bloodhaven alone would be easier. But it wasn't. I won't be like him, Alfred. Bruce left some big shoes to fill. But I'm gonna do things my way.
And I'll be here to support you. Gotham is in good hands.